you, Gem?
Very thankful. I'm a bit of a London Fashion Week novice. I really enjoyed it. I felt so sorry for the one who fell over there. This is the problem with fashion. See, men in heels, now you know, we experience it and it's the worst thing ever. But I thought it was brilliant. There was lots of vibrancy. There's a lot of energy in the room that you could see. And there was a lot of fun as well. I don't think they took themselves too seriously. You could pick out the key moments when, you know, when it was there to be watched. And Jane Horrocks at the end, fabulous. And
brilliant, right?
Yeah, it was brilliant. Really enjoyed it.
Looking forward to seeing if any of these dresses are in Ad Fab and stuff like that, right?
It is that kind of feel, isn't it? It's a bit crazy, off the wall. But, you know, like, a lot of these shows are just inspiration for what the designers are going to use, you know, towards the end when it gets to, like, High Street and stuff. So,
awesome.
Yeah, I think I might go for a bit of the spiky jacket.
Really?
Is that purple?
I think that'll be good.
Hi, I'm Gemma Oaten, and you are watching